To liberate our country, to have dignity, to have respect, to have our mere human rights is something as essential as life itself.